testimony. Mr. Ceccarelli has filed petitions for office many times, all in good faith as a Democrat. He decided to run as an independent, under penalty of law, file a petition in good faith that he claimed no party affiliation as an independent. I heard no one testify today, nor convincing evidence that Mr. Ceccarelli did not act in good faith filing his petition for mayor as an independent. So, support.